When it comes to threading your needle, cut the thread on a slight angle, pull enough thread through that it's longer than the length of your needle, and pierce the thread with your needle. You'll then push the needle all the way through the thread, as seen here, and what we're going to do is pinch the needle and slide the thread off the bottom, past the eye, past the rest of itself, and it will pass over and lay flat. That is called locking your thread.